people. Today I'll be doing a review on Palmer Skin Success Feed Milk. What actually have you heard about Palmer Skin Success Feed Milk? Today I'll be sharing with you why it's a trusted brand, some of the ingredients in it, and the function that Palmer Feed Milk actually does. Just stay tuned to my channel. Make sure you stay tuned to this channel because it's going to benefit you so well. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Obile of Obile Cosmetics. This channel is all about DIY, product review, and natural remedy on skincare through YouTube video. If you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing and many years of good luck as you subscribe. And to my old subscribers, you're welcome back. Please don't mind this flower on my head. It was actually put there by my daughter. I hope it's beautiful and I hope you like it. If you don't like it, still comment on my comment section. Like I said, today I'll be doing a review on Palmer Feed Milk, Skin Success Palmer Feed Milk. This cream is as old as time. This cream is more than 175 years old. They've actually been in business. So it's a trusted brand. Because if it's not a trusted brand, I don't think it's going to last this long. I was actually surprised when my mother came to my shop one day and she saw the Palmer Feed Milk. She was like, is this cream still in the market? That during her days, they actually use the cream, that this cream is so nice. It just gives you that natural glow I'm talking about. This is cream, Palmer Feed Milk. It contains natural ingredients. If I one of the ingredients that it contains that I like so much is vitamin C. I love vitamin C so much. It contains retinol. In fact, let me read some of the functions that Palmer Feed Milk does. Let me read it out for you. It helps lighten dark spots. Absolutely correct. Visibly improves discoloration. If you're having discoloration, it helps in it. It reduces appearance of age spots. Perfect anti-aging cream. If your mother is up to 50 or above 50 or 45, this is the cream I recommend that she use. Improves clarity, brighter and more radiant skin. All the things written about this cream is perfectly true. I use this cream most times to promix organic product because the cream is so mild. It gives you even tone. When you hear of even tone, it makes your tone even. It doesn't really brighten that much, but it just makes your natural color glow the way it's supposed to glow. Perfect anti-aging cream. It helps in reducing fine lines and wrinkles. Like you see in my previous video where I said I was going to do a review on it, I apply this cream most times when the weather is cold, when the weather is very hot, sorry, to give me that evil tone. Like if you watch there, there's a video I actually did on Egyptian Feed Milk where I actually use this Palmer Feed Milk. This cream is so good. It helps correct spots. It gives you that evil tone. It doesn't give you that Coke and Fanta color. It just brings out the natural glow in you. In fact, for me, it's best described as natural fairness because for me, that's the work that this cream actually does. Feel free to go to my description box where I'll be writing more about the cream and most of the ingredients that it contains. Have you ever used Palmer Feed Milk? What did you notice about it? What I said about it, is it actually true? Comment on my comment section. Let's connect there. Do you know anybody that have actually used it? Did your mom actually use it? Did your dad actually use it? Because it's actually good for both men and women. Let's connect on my comment section. What is the negative effect of which I don't believe it actually has, but if you used it, tell me. Let's connect on my comment section. Question of the day: what topic on skincare do you want me to treat? What skin review, what cream do you want me to actually do a review on? If I've actually used it or I know anyone that have actually used it, I'm going to do a review on it. If you find this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.